I have workshops with my clients, I typically ask them, what are your pain points in the current environment? And I get answers like poor master data quality that copied into the transactional data that again corrupting the supply chain, lack of transparency, duplicate check, tedious work, things of that nature that the customers experience directly. And they are all valid reasons and justifications for a governance tool for sure. Good morning. This is Mornings with Martin. Today, I will take a slightly different angle on the importance of master data, because I'm going to talk about the systems that make the backbone, or some of the systems that make the backbone of the intelligent enterprise. And I could start, for example, with a planning tool. What is a retailer going to sell next quarter? What are they going to sell next year for a specific item or for a group of items in the assortment? It could also be analytics tools that is helping to make head or tail in the vast majority of data that a retailer is actually collecting, right? It can be AI, machine learning, automating where the aim is to automating processes that were previously not possible. Now, they all have one thing in common, and that is that typically nobody in the organization can reconstruct how those systems actually came to the result, right? And that means you have to trust on the output from the systems. And that means that those systems are actually relying on the data to which they make the analysis. So if that data is actually poor, their result is also going to be poor because they try to make head or tail out of a poor database, right? And with that, data suddenly takes center stage in the intelligent enterprise. And with that, master data takes center stage in the intelligent enterprise. Master data has to be correct and fed into the system. Now, the good news is that with governance systems like MDG for retail and fashion management, you can actually govern your data and make sure that you have high quality data going into your system on which you then have your transactional data, which all is the backbone of the data we generate for the intelligent enterprise. Or perhaps I should say the backbone for the successful intelligent enterprise. Now, let me know what you think about the session, and until we'll meet again, stay safe and stay well. Good morning.